What's going on, guys? It's Hypex here. I hope you're all having a good day. Welcome to this new video on the channel. Today we're going to be having the prison episode 7. So first of all, what I'm going to be doing, you might be like, what is going on with the screen? So we're going to pick the winner of the efficiency 8 pickaxe. Now the last prison episode 6, that got 30 likes. That is insane. It literally got like 150 views or something with 30 likes. That's well over my most liked video, I think. No dislikes either, and I just want to thank you guys for the support on that video. Let's see if we can hit like 20 likes or something on this prison video for more giveaways and stuff like that. So let's see if we can smash that. So first of all, what I'm going to do is I've got some random generator or something like that. I've never really used it. I've used it in school. Yeah, so that's about it. So let's pick it. Let's do this. Okay, that's wild. Wow. So the winner is Webb. Okay, guys, so we found the channel who won. He is called Review something. I don't know. But anyway, Webb, if you can somehow get in contact with me, I will message you on YouTube, my Skype, or even if you're in game and see me in game, message me and I will put an efficiency 8 pickaxe in your invent when you're online. So congrats to you, mate, and unlucky to anyone who did not win. But I do live stream most of the time, most days starting at 2 p.m. Sometimes I'm not doing that, but when I am live streaming, and if I do live stream prison, which I have done, what I do is I maybe give away stuff in the prison live stream. So make sure you follow me on Twitch. The link will be in the description, and you'll not miss a giveaway in that either. But anyway, well done to you, mate, and unlucky to the others. We'll be doing some more giveaways anyway soon. So let's get into the episode. All right, guys, so we are back. So now what we're going to do in this episode, there's a lot of new things that have come to prison, actually, which I will be showing you in this episode. But at the moment, I think what I'm just going to do, I've not done this in quite a while, I'm just going to do a little time lapse or something of me doing some mining, showing you what I do to get my money and stuff like that. So that's probably what I'm going to do. As you can see at the moment, my invent has been pretty full. I've grinded all this out, so we're going to need to sell it and stuff, put it in my, well, I'll put it myself for now, because that's what I do. I put like, I fill my cell up with loads of this, well, like with loads of items that I'm going to sell, and then eventually I'll like do a massive selling spree. And it just feels so much more, like, it just feels better because you sell it all and you get so much money, and it's just like, you've got the rich man swag and stuff. So, yeah, what now I'm going to do is I'm going to time-lapse me mining for a bit, put a bit of music on for you guys, and, yeah, hope you enjoy. Time-lapse starting in 3, 2, 1. Yo. So, what the fuck? Right, so, while I was being time-lapsing that and everything, what? So, my friend has just given me, Raidan, shout out to you. He gave me his rare engrams. And you know how I've been saying there's a small chance you've been able to get the upgraded version of, like, whatever? So I opened a ranged one, and it's given me the Skyfall bow. Like, what the fuck? That is so sick. So, that bow, pretty much, it will... The Skyfall enchantment, like, you fire an arrow, and it rains down, like, more arrows on the person. It's just, like, extra... It's just, like, I don't know, like a rapid-fire attachment, I guess. But that's all I can think about it. So that is sick, man. That is, like, big shout out to you, man. And we'll continue with the time lapse now. So we've done a little bit of mining. We didn't do too much mining then, but what I'm going to be doing is I've stopped it now just because, okay, so we've already got a ban. Wow, I mean, just be respectful, man. Like, I just don't see the point of people, like, saying, cursing in chat or whatever to people like there's kids on it and whatever like that, but, you know. But what I want to show you for now is the new mines and stuff like that, whatever. So, if you go to spawn, you run straight forward. Run straight forward, and where the docks used to be is now changed completely. So guys, we're back, and something just happened. I wasn't actually online when this happened, so I'm kind of a bit gutted, but it doesn't matter, it's all good. So, everyone got given, how many was it, George?
2 dragon crates.
Okay, so we've got some new crates. This is Rizzly, by the way. You probably recognise his voice, whatever. His link will be in the description.
So, yeah, you didn't get any, so I hooked you up 30 star with a dragon crate.
Yeah, so everyone got them, and now everyone's selling them for like 200k or something. So apparently they're pretty good. I've not had a look inside it, so this is going to be first look inside it for you guys as well. Holy shit. Okay, so looking at this already, I only want really... Oh my god, I want that sword. Oh my god, that dragon sword. If anyone gets that, I will pay a million for it. Honestly, I'm getting that sword.
I don't get
either way, that sword is going to be mine. Like, trust me, that's going to be mine. So, let's open this bad boy up. Let's see what we get. If we get the sword, oh my god. If we get the sword, I'll give away 500k to anyone. Like, if we get the sword, 500k right now. Leave a like and 500k. Oh, the sword went! No! Okay, so we got a stack of emerald. Okay. Okay, right, so we didn't get the best. We only got emerald, but I mean, that is still not bad at all. Thanks for that, Grizzly, anyway.
No worries.
So now what we're going to do is we're going to get back to this and we're going to show the new B-mine area. So you can run from spawn straight ahead. See, here to the left, we've got some cows and chicken farms and stuff like that. I think they've just added more farms or something. Yeah, they've added a few more farms for the variety because... Honestly, there's a lot of ranks underneath, and yeah, you need the stuff. We've got some mines here, got some B mines here, got some over here further down. They're pretty nice. This area in general is just really, really good. Like, it's not the best, obviously, because it's for rank Bs and stuff. But I mean, they've done a good job. Here's the wood farm. Here's Mitchka's house. You know what? We're going to have a cheeky look inside. Sorry, Mitchka, please don't melt me. Right, anyway, yeah, so this is Mitchka's house. Yeah, it's pretty nice, just all this stuff, right, this is all we're going to do for the exploring of it. We're not really supposed to be in there, so, nope, get out, don't even try and get in there, can I? Alright, So, and here we have a brewing area, stuff like that. So this is the new bee mine area. It's quite nice. It's good for the new people to the server. And I'm guessing here, yeah, there's some shops here and stuff like that. What is up here? Oh, this is just the same place as before. And now we will go to the iron and diamonds. So we'll catch you in there. Alright guys, so we are back and we are at... Yeah, this looks weird, doesn't it? So this is the new... Excuse me. So this is the new VIP iron diamond area. Now, I'm loving what the building team or whatever, whoever's doing this, like Mitch Curry and all that, are doing with the server, because they're making it look more like a... It just looks really nice. I don't know, like the terrain and stuff, it looks really, really nice and cool. So what we have, let's take a look around. So we have some more farms around here. Got some pigs, got some chickens, all that good stuff. So we've got them here. And then if you go down this way, so you turn left, we have the good mines. This is where quite a few people are actually mining. And here's another mute. 30 minutes, winter muted, 30 minute caps. Okay, so here what we have is we have some obsidian, stuff like that. And then here, okay, he's using it. Okay, we'll take these because it's something to do with these. We have a gold and emerald. They look really, really nice. I love how they've been made. Like, the colours have been made to look nice with each other, and they've done a real good job on that. So, this is, like, my favourite... this is my favourite place of it, I guess. I mean, it's not the best for getting money and stuff, but I just like how it... The colours just go so nice with it, like, the blue and... I don't know how to explain it. It just looks nice. And there is another big mine over here. Let's go to that real quick. So, you come this way, and these are the big, big mines. This has got pretty much everything in it, I think. Actually, you know what? Yeah, this has pretty much just got the obsidian, endstone, and diamond, which are the only good things in this mine, to be honest. To get these are only, like, the worst things. So, these are pretty good. It's these aren't the best, but, like... For the ranks, obviously, but I mean, the other ones over there are better than these, so if you're going to mine diamond, I suggest you go to the other place, because it's like, it's just easier, it's got more variety, kind of, if you know what I mean, like, these are also spaced out, so it's just so much easier at the other ones, so I highly recommend going here. I'm going to go over there again, I'm going to do some mine time-lapse that a bit, and then, I think, yeah, that's what's going to happen for a bit, and then we'll catch you when I'm back, so, see you in a minute. So real quick before we get into this, so if you did not know, you could do /exchange for all the commons and uncommon engrams you do have. As you can see, I only have these, so let's just open these for the fun. And we get nothing, obviously. Okay, we will get back to you once I've done this time lapse, so enjoy. Okay, guys, so we're back. I forgot one thing which I need to do. So what we got given last episode, well, it wasn't an episode, actually. What happened was, let me check that out. On stream, my friend gave me, where is it? Okay, yeah, these. So my friend gave me all these crates to open, and I didn't really get a chance to open them on the stream. I just, like, completely forgot about them. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to open them in this episode. So it's a little crate opening, see what we get. And yeah, so let's open this and get these sort of good stuff. 3, 2, 1, skip. Okay, we got a gold nugget. And in this one, we got another gold nugget. Okay. So in the daily, okay, we've got 3 dailies. Let's go 1. Let's go 2. And let's go 3. Wow. Gold. 3 golds. I don't even want to talk about it. Okay, so we got some Christmas crates. You know what? I ain't even going to open those because I don't. Oh my god, look how much. If Mitch is watching, he's going to go so mad. I need a disposal sign in myself. Okay, so I'm just going to put that in there. I don't really want to open all these, to be honest. I mean, these aren't really worth opening. Like, they're just not worth opening. Okay. So, I think that is actually it for this episode, guys. If you have joy in... There. So, I think this actually is it for the episode, guys. If you have enjoyed, make sure you leave a like rating for more giveaways, all that good stuff. Comment on what you want to see next, what you want me to do in the next prison episode. If you want to be in it or whatever, I will try and get you in this episode or something. Subscribe if you haven't already. Share with your friends and stuff. Share with people who are actually on the server, whatever. Do all that good stuff. And I'll catch you in my next video. I'll see you later. Peace.